Drilling off question 1, filling the blanks. Number 1, grains were stored in earthen pots. Number 1, grains were stored in earthen pots. Number 1, grains were stored in earthen pots. Number 2, fire was a great discovery of early humans. Number 2, fire was a great discovery of early humans. Number 2, fire was a great discovery of early humans. Number 3, early humans learned to grow food and became farmers. Number 3, early humans learned to grow food and became farmers. Number 3, early humans learned to grow food and became farmers. Number 4, they began to help one another and formed a community. Number 4, they began to help one another and formed a community. Number 4, they began to help one another and formed a community. Number 5, the early man led a nomadic life. Number 5, the early man led a nomadic life. Number 5, the early man led a nomadic life. Number 6, hollow logs were joined to make a raft. Number 6, hollow logs were joined to make a raft. Number 6, hollow logs were joined to make a raft. Number 7, early humans used carts or sledges which are pushed or pulled. Number 7, early humans used carts or sledges which are pushed or pulled. Number 7, early humans used carts or sledges which are pushed or pulled. Number 8, the invention of the wheel which changed their life for the better. Number 8, the invention of the wheel which changed their life for the better. Number 8, the invention of the wheel which changed their life for the better. Number 9, Homo habilis was the first hominin to use tool. Number 9, Homo habilis was the first hominin to use tool. Number 9, Homo habilis was the first hominin to use tool.